Everybody, Unqualified Gamer here, and today we're going to be playing Blasphemy. I always wanted to get my hands on playing this game. For what I saw, it looks sort of like a Dark Souls, kind of side-scrolling game. But I've always wanted to play it, and here's my chance. So let's get this party started. So, let's see, Pilgrimage. Gotta start a Pilgrimage. This actually is my first time ever playing this game. And I wonder why I'm wearing this funny hat, though. This hat is not really funny, though. But it's like my friend Maria gave me this hat when she went to... was it Thailand? No, it wasn't Thailand.
Because it is my guilt. I claim your grievous miracle.
I think it was Thailand.
Make my chest hurt with regret. Forge your punishment and nail it deep. Shake my guilt once again.
Ooh. All right. All right. Okay.
And thus, guilt, repentance, mourning, and every pain of the soul of all kind were visibly and tangibly manifested everywhere and in all of us. Sometimes in the form of blessing and grace, sometime in the form of punishment and corruption.
Oh.
That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle.
Okay. Sorry, as you see, you got the nice little aesthetics of the game. I am playing this on the Xbox One controller, though. All right. Press LB to consume one of your... Vitality. Concentrated flasks are refilled by kneeling. Alright, so I used one. Alright, so far I've. Okay. Controls look like they're pretty responsive here. Alright, gonna go through here. Jump, jump, jump. Okay, so you lift up. Alright, cool. What I do, lift up. Down A. Oh, I see, I saw the things right there. Ooh, okay. Not sure what that is, though. I'm not sure what the L trigger do. Alright, so hit those. Okay, so this is sort of like the kindling. Kindling fire kind of thing. All right. So this is probably like how where all the enemies respawn. I'm pretty sure it's something like that. Already a boss fight. Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Oh, I could actually pass through enemies. Okay, I didn't know I could pass through enemies. Okay. Gotcha, okay. So this is like, this is definitely like a side-scrolling Dark Souls game. There we go. All right, first boss down. I really don't know how to say these names. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Ooh, this is gonna be a fun ride. Oh man, this is gonna be a fun ride. I can already tell just by looking at that boss right there, it's gonna be some wicked ass bosses in this game. Alright, so let's continue our journey. You need a key to open this door. Okay. You could swipe in different directions. Well, you could swipe up. I can see you swiping up. Okay. Holy line.
Regretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle. Such is my penance, as yours is silence.
All right.
The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by a great sacred and forbidden door. Even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of what lies beyond those high walls. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations to gain access to what they guard. One of them must must be performed in the high mountains, covered in thick blankets of snow and ice. Another in the depths of a dark, entombed church where the sleeper lies. And the last one at the end of the trail, carved by moans that claw their way out of an iron spiral. In the bowels of the bell named Hondo that grows into the earth. Take this thorn and place it on the handle of your sword. If, when the time comes, as you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that it wounds you and makes you bleed. Having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, writhing over the figure of the father carved into the knob, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle, whether for its punishment or its forgiveness.
All right, let's see. Okay. They actually got lore to it. All right. Let's continue our quest. Okay, quest for redemption, I guess. That is an enemy, right? Pretty sure it's an enemy. That is an enemy. Okay, the bird is a bird. That's good. Oh, parrying attacks. Damn, I hate parrying. This room will allow you to counter me. All right, let's see. Okay. Bog. It is a bog. Oh, okay. All right. All right. So I got to open inventory to equip it. Okay. Okay. There we go. Ah. Okay. So that's what, okay, that's what the L trigger for. Okay, mirror parry is R1. Or not R1, or RB. All right, okay. Advanced technique. Air impulse. R trigger plus X. And
right.
Okay, look, I got my map now. Finally got a map. Alright. Okay, so this basically opened up the map. Okay, look like there's items right here, right there. Okay. Go ahead and open that up. Alright, okay. So let's go into... Let's see. Skull of a bird. That's a skull of a bird. So there's a... Haven't gone down yet. Wow, yeah, these people are sick.
Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one. Welcome to Albero. Sanctuary to this humble brotherhood of the Kissers of Wounds. Few remain here who can still employ it, but Tirso is my name. There are few of us who still care for the sick and ailing. With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. Thus, both we and they remain at the mercy of the miracle. Time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns, we need not contemplate.
Makes
but
sense.
If your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. The will in the miracle shall show you which ones they are.
All right, so well, I guess I'm gonna start low. I'll start at the bottom, work way up. Ooh, I'm crossing something.
Penitent one, you who carry the painful guilt in your cracked hands. Lend it to us and alleviate our burden. Lend it to us and wipe away our tears. Because it is an act of penitence.
Whew. You can also spend tears to unlock combat technique, visit additional shrines, and increase start to access more powerful techniques. Okay. Alright, so you use this to basically level up. Alright, so let's see. Weight of Sin. Ooh, that's a downwards one. You know what? I'll take that downward. Whew, that's gonna be good. Ooh, man. I can feel that move. I can feel that attack. That's gonna be very helpful. Alright. Actually, let's go up top. I feel like if you just go through the middle, just be in the middle. Like, it could probably continue on through. Hold on. What is this?
Thou hast called upon the witch of the Order of the True Shrine. In this place, we gather the remains of those who were separated and forgotten, so we can grant them holy burial as our charitable rule prescribeth. Help us, these poor souls, O penitent one in silence.
We have to go back. I might have another attack that might help me with that. Oh, they throwing rocks. That's a heavy one. Go. Alright, the parrying thing seems to be. Come on, give me them. Bam! Here we go. Now we got something going. This is. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Where am I going? I'm going back this way. Is he holding a deer? That is a deer. Okay, and that's how you make it across. That's how you make it across from the underside. Okay. All right. I'm getting the hang of this. I am getting the hang of this. We're gonna jump down here. This way. Ooh, wow. Or work my way down. Slide my way in there. Oh, what's this?
Sister of mine, as I foretold you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no. Do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
Who is that? That is lit, and I'm pretty sure everything else is resurrected. And I'm gonna use one of those vials. What button was it again? There we go, got it. Okay, I see. I could have skipped all of them. But I want to fight them anyway. I want to fight them. There you go. Open up that path. Ooh. That was close. Hit him. Alright. Get that. Reminds me of Mega Man on this part. He got me. I panicked. All right. See, unlock this. Yeah, there we go. Unlock that. Oh yeah, that was the room. That's right. I'm going down. Got him. Might be, if I'm not mistaken, yep, there we go. I knew I'd unlock it, kind of like I went down, so these rooms have to connect somewhere or another. Ooh, secret. Left or right? I think I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go right. Head down. Oh shit, that was a good trap. They trapped me. I was not prepared for that. I'm going back this way since I died this way. Thank you. know? Wrong button, I keep forgetting. Oh yeah, forgot about the parry. Okay, the parry does not work on the bolt or the magic orb thingy. Oh no! Okay, oh man. Look like I lost. I think I just lost my orbs. Or my. I'm not even sure what to call these things. But yeah, I lost. I lost them. Wait a minute. Oh, is the thorns? The thorns are moving in? Meaning the more times I die, the less I can use my magic? Oh my god. Okay, alright. I see where this game is headed. There we go. Die, you old geezer. There you go. That guy's a pain in the ass. The one that's in the chair. You know what? I've died down there. Let's go this way. Without I know I can parry those things. I don't know. Parry those things to begin with. Jeez, that's what I should have done.
From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task?
Wait, ascent? Descent. I'm not sure which one? Ascent?
So be it.
Thank you. okay. Got it. Oh, God. Okay, I see what this... Okay, so you don't really lose everything. You just, you know, but you can always go back and retrieve it. Doesn't gonna get lost forever. I wonder how that affects the gameplay, though. It's actually quite interesting. Yeah, I used both my vials on that one. Alright, I'm going back now this way. Uh-huh. There we go. This feels like a boss fight. Whoa. What is that? Oh! Alright, dude. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, okay, okay. I'm right there by the door, though. Actually, I should... Oh, wait a minute. I got... That means I gotta go back to the thing. I can't do that. Let's see. Okay. Let's go with some of these, then. When equipped, you have a chance. All right. Yeah, start equipping my beads. Does that slump? I'm gonna get a hold of this boss. I'm gonna get a hold of this boss. Just you wait. The second time I died. Oh no. does two? It's two now? Oh my god. Alright, so I'm starting to get the hang of this. And I noticed that, like, so when I go back to where I died, I can always, like, you know, I can basically revive my magic right there. Alright, I'm starting to get an understanding of how he works. Forgot about that one. Okay. Alright. There we go. I got him. All right. Woo! I beat him. with some help. What's this? What is... Okay. It's like waves of... Oh!
In the name of the Great Ordeal and the Sons of the Miracle, when you humbled yourself before my most holy body, you have been granted the presence of my golden visage, custodian of one of the three sorrows of the soul in penance. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you to walk on this sacred sea. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Do this real quick first. There we go. Alright, let me see what you gotta say.
You have carried out the first humiliation of penance. You have met the visage of attrition. You have yet to prostrate before two last holy visages.
Hmm. All right. So this would be the perfect time, the perfect part to kind of put a stop here. So I want to thank you guys for joining my playthrough of Blasphemous. Now this is a fresh playthrough. This is my first time ever playing this game, and I enjoy it. I enjoy it so far. I really do. So with that being said, guys, thank you for joining. Catch me on the next video on my YouTube channel. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, peace out.